And more mass disruptions across the US with pro-Palestinian protesters shutting down roads, highways, bridges. Here they block both directions of the Golden Gate Bridge for hours. And it's not just the US. Look at these lefties in Canada pledging their allegiance to a terror leader. Yes, Sinwar. That's the leader of Hamas, one of the masterminds of the October 7 attack. But in Montreal, they're chanting, "We are your men, Sinwar." Disgusting, disgusting. Let's take a look now at how these fed-up travellers prevented from reaching O'Hare International Airport responded to the protesters blocking the roads. I can understand why she gave them the finger. They're forced to drag their bags across lanes of traffic to try to reach the airport on foot because these lawless lefties feel entitled to block roads, disrupt plans, destroy people's livelihoods, or just a holiday they may have saved for years to afford. The law-abiding citizens seem to have very little protection there. It's the lunatics running the asylum in Chicago.